Assalamu alaikum, student. I hope that you are all fine. Let we discuss the topic is vitamins. First of all, discuss general properties of vitamins, rule in metabolism. Instruction. The word vitamins came from the Latin word vita means life. Vitamins are organic components in food that are needed in very small amounts for growth and for maintaining good health. Everybody must eat a certain amount of vitamins to stay healthy. In biochemistry, definitions of vitamins. Vitamins may be defined as a group of biomolecules other than fats, carbohydrates, and proteins, most of which cannot be produced by the body and must be supplied in small amounts in diet to perform the specific biological functions for the life, growth, health of human beings and animals. General properties. Vitamins are required in small quantities in diet because they cannot be synthesized in the body. Water-soluble vitamins cannot be stored in human tissues. Their excess in excretion with urine. Significant amount of fat-soluble vitamins can be stored in adipose tissue and the liver. Synthetic vitamins are identical to natural vitamins. Once growth and development are completed, vitamins remain essential nutrients for the healthy maintenance of the cells, tissues, and organs. General properties. Vitamins are precursor compounds. Each vitamin has a specific function. Vitamins regulate body process. It contains no chlorides. Vitamins classified as fat or water soluble. Fat and water soluble. Vitamins divided two way: water soluble, fat soluble. Fat soluble are divided vitamin A, vitamin 3, vitamin E, and vitamin K. Water soluble divided two way: vitamin C and vitamin B. Thiamine, riboflavin, B1, B2, B6, and B12. Discuss fat soluble vitamins. The fat soluble vitamins are A, G, E, and K. They are closely associated with body lipids and easily stored. Their functions are usually related to structural activities with proteins. The water soluble vitamins are vitamin C, B complex family. These vitamins are more easily absorbed and transported but cannot be stored especially through tissue saturation. Rule in metabolism. Vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K. The topic is end. Okay, bye bye.